What up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm doing the Minecraft live stream for you right now. So, we did something. What have we got planned for today? Oh, yes. I'm gonna do this. No. So, I'm just sending messages to the Grinches. The Grinches. Shout out to you, my friends. Shout out to David. And their names are Celia and David. Shout out to them too. My really lovely people. I actually don't really know them. Low, I miss it. We'll get stretches. Take off your catkins. Lovely people, Celia and David. Really lovely people. I was trying to do something. I was trying to beat us to port before a stream, but I fucked up by 16. See, I fucking can't pass 16. I just can't. I was going to have a chat with David as well and Celia on the mic, but they've got an Xbox One that you can't ask to go in a party with them from Xbox One to Xbox 360. I don't know why. I tried to send them requesting it, they didn't get anything. I was like, I know why you can't do it, because maybe it doesn't work for them, two consoles, and it never did, unfortunately. So I'm sad to say that is really disappointing. But I have to live with it. But yeah, we'll get over that. So yeah, so you guys wanted Minecraft. I haven't played it in a few days, so I'm getting used to it. I'm just chatting and gaming with you. I should get the headset for my 360 when I have my money. Oh yeah, definitely. Oh, we'd love you to have a headset. I'd love to talk to you guys. I used to play with them as well. They are so lovely. These, them two, David and Celia, they are so lovely people. They are really good friends of mine. I don't actually know them very well, but they really seem really nice, and I'd love... I spent a lot for the Xbox One. Just having a chat with me. I miss chatting and gaming with you. Oh, I bet it's he's a girlfriend or wife saying that. That's so sweet. Thanks, man. I actually want to get Destiny. As I seen Destiny, I was like, I want it. I actually want to get Destiny. I certainly want it. I actually feel tempted to go and get Destiny. Chesky 114 is playing Minecraft. Awesome, lovely. Right, we're gonna do a 45-minute stream as usual because we're perfect. Oh, I got to reset the nether every time. I keep forgetting that. Right, where's that gun? Never. Hopefully this works. Yeah, we got to get rid of obsidian today. I did promise that. I knew it. Don't judge me. I knew what I was doing. Why did I get wooden pickaxes is what my question was to yesterday. To be honest. Course, man. Again, really feels a bit shitty today. Oh, I need the diamonds. I need the diamonds. So today I'm planning to really get rid of the obsidian that my friend James put there. Bitch, how could you? Have I sent me a message back? It's gone all quiet. I don't blame you. And actually gone all quiet more after I said that. I need food. I've got 5 apples. I've got 5 golden apples. 5 golden apples. We need to get entering the nether. It's going to take a while. I thought you would think. Yes, they've resetted it. Actually didn't need to do anything, it actually got rid of it. Nice! Get in there! Thank you! Ow! Oh fuck! Why am I getting attacked?! Fuck you! Fuck. I have extra lives! Continuation! No! You will not be able to kill me! Come on. Oh, do you know? Fuck you, you just do this! Yeah, you won't be able to kill me. Regeneration. Regeneration resistance, fire resistance, look. Won't do anything. Oops. Absorption. See, these apples are really good if you can get them. Okay. Today, what should I do today? I don't actually know. I don't know what to do today. What is good today? We're on episode 33. Alright, let's see. Let's see if we can get to level 75. That's my first plan. Take it forever. Oh my god, the wooden pickaxes are actually not breaking. That's my plan. I'm going to get to 75 in 45 minutes. Ghosts. I actually know what title I fancy, but I don't know if it's actually going to happen today. Death. Oh, I fucking hate these things. Get rid of the wither. Fuck. Oh, I've got bone. I can't remember what bone does. Bollocks. I think today we as well put some other stuff. I'd be better. I cheated. Because I'm not responsible. I'm actually really tired. I really want to try. But if we don't, then we die. That's basically. Tall Syndicate, shout out teammate. Ah, oh, Syndicate's on. feels so weird to just look at his name. Do you want me to show you the end, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, do you not? I don't actually want to ruin it though. But some people want me to actually show you the end. Do you know what? I'll show you the end as it's a special present. Oh, fuck. Hello, Piggy. So this is basically the end. We've already defeated the end though. I want to show you the end quick. I know it's going to spoil, but I don't think the Ender Dragon's around. Good. You won't get me.
You're killed!
Ouch. Oh, that is on. Do we need to put fire? I want it! I actually want it. I want it.
Bush. Bush.
Okay, so I've defeated him. Was there a second part of the next one? Alright, so that's the end, basically. That's the end. The Wither, I actually haven't started thinking about that at all yet. So yeah, I showed you the end, I'm sorry. Guys, don't watch this if you want to know what the end was like. I didn't want to show you. But then I was actually tempted to show you everything. Then it was like, I have to show you. Why am I'm gonna watch a bit of Syndicate Project because he's the best. I actually love Tom Syndicate, he's amazing. He's so generous. Oh, if I met him, fucking hell, would that be dream come true? My dream is to meet him, Antonia, and Armageddon's Firefox, Tucker, and Captain Sparkle's Jordan. I want to meet them four. That would be a hell of a dream complete. But Tom will always be my favourite, even if he doesn't win often. Guys, on the Purge, and Jordan always gets his ass on the Purge, doesn't matter, because I actually like Tom for who he is. I guess Tom would like me, if he ever knew me, for who I am, basically, if I ever got on with him. There he is. A legend! My hero! This is the guy who started giving me YouTube channels. Oh yes, I've forgotten I've got this. BAM! That hurt. I don't even know what to do. I actually don't want to get to level 75. That's my chance. No, I think we've denied it.
We're going to 75. I've given up on that. That's too difficult.
less than 45 minutes for the stream. Oh, whoa! Bay could kill you, possibly. Whoa! I had to fly to fire. Yep, thanks, fire. I wasn't fighting the ghast. Ignore that. I don't fancy going there today. I want to see if there's anything I can do in my little temples today. It's been a while. It's been quite a while. It's been a few good episodes, guys. It's been a long time since I've been actually in the, the base today. So yeah, I think I'll come back to that. Never, I will be back to the Nether. No, you don't say. I streamed on Twitch, guys, for the first time today. It was awesome! But then, I was going to upload it on YouTube. Turns out I forgot to save the recording and it deleted itself. I went on Twitch, streamed for just over three and a half hours of Black Ops 2 multiplayer and zombies, playing with you lot. And basically, I was going through and I was like, looking at it, I was like, why has my video not been on Twitch? Where is my video? I was going mad. I wasn't very happy. I stressed out my mum a few times. My mum had a go at me in the end. I was like, shut up, mum. And then she asked me to do my room. And then I was hoovering, and I got the hoover stuck in the actual, some of the carpet. And I can't even believe to say this, but there was smoke. Actual smoke was coming out of the hoover. I was like, oh, fuck, it's going to explode. I turned it off. I turned the plug. I was like, fuck. I actually run into my room to hide. And then it was like, and then the reason it happened, I said to Mum, Mum, I've accidentally smoked it. And she said, oh, for fuck's sake, you broke the hoover. I was like, I'm sorry. Turned out that the carpet, it does it because the carpet's jamming up the belt and it will make it hot and too hot. And no. Creeper. Aww. I love the creeper. I hate you, creeper. You fucking dare to be near. You dipshit. No, for fuck's sake! All these fucking creepers just destroyed my stuff. Oh, the creepers actually destroyed my stuff. Bollocks. I need to get another door for that place. There is a little bit of things that I do have to do. Oh no, the rude sandstorm, for fuck's sake, Syndicate. Really? I have to listen to this. It's fucking annoying. What's it actually doing? It's on the phone. If you watch his stream, it's on the phone. Oh my. Thank you. We'll start doing it. Okay, 4696, shout out to you, mate. Fuck, that was like invasions of the bear. Almost this. Oh my god, top finger bear. Zay, you'll never put me down, buddy. Ninja Weeper. Ninja Wim. Wim. Wimmy. Oh, Ninja Wim R33P. Ninja Wim, oh fuck's sake, Ninja, Joe, shout out to you, mate. Welcome to the Minecraft stream. Joe has joined your Xbox Live party. Oh, tits. Joe has left your Xbox Live party. Good, Joe. I'll kick you out next time, bitch. He's all right. Oh sugar. I think I've not lost torches today. Damn it. That's where I have no torches. I actually have no torches today. Rare thing. Thank you. maximum, then. Leave me alone. I actually like it. How do I know what titles to put in my video? Here's one thing I should say to you, my friend. Don't even ask. It takes me quite a while. It takes me to nearly the end of the stream. It takes me to straight at the end of the stream. I'm like about 3 minutes. A few minutes later, oh no.
Might have fucked it up. Is it this one? Oh, yes. Alright. No? Okay. Here. I'm going in.
I think I've got to be a shenanigans person. I'm streaming, got another just under 70 minutes. Wish to teach out to you, mate. Fucking got gold as well, that is mag. No, I need gold a lot. I'm absolutely so sure, but I need gold. Some of these bases are all stocked with treasure chests inside. Some places I might even live. Oh, the darkness. It's scary when you're living in one place. Zen Warfade. Shout out to you, mate. Welcome to Minecraft Bastion.
This is not good. This is a thing that's overrunning our world and there's nothing we can do about it. Like, we can't stop it. Dude.
Tucker. This is the end.
It's not the end, bro.
Dude, the Tate made it into your. The Tate's in your compound.
Yeah, but it's a basic bitch. I only need one item to finish this. Do you have a blaze rod on you?
No, but I know where I can find one.
I don't know if the blaze rod's gonna work. Do you have cake or milk? Or do you know where I can find cake or milk?
I have a bucket and you can milk me if you need to.
Alright, Tom, bend over. I need to milk you.
Okay, do it. The fun out is gonna be so real. Go!
I don't wanna do it.
Oh! Dude, right. I just want to say that you're now famous on the TVs of the United Kingdom.
I saw. Hey. I can't
Hello there.
Oh my god! Team Reese made it onto television! Oh my god!
Wait, what?
We were on TV, Sparkles!
What do you mean we were on TV?
Well, they did a segment about me on the BBC News, about, like, what I do and, like, my YouTube and raising money and stuff and all that, and it was awesome! And they used, what was it?
Trinity Island.
Use a Trinity Island clip where all three of us are in it. So we made it on.
Dang, we made it.
Yeah. We're TV famous now.
Oh fuck.
My God, we're TV famous.
I'm trying to figure out where. So do you know where the Ethereal Bloom research thing is in the Thaumonomicon?
Give me a second, and I will grab it. It is in the alchemy. Underneath the basic alchemy.
Wait, what icon does it look like?
An ethereal bloom.
Oh.
It's like a little platform.
Huh. What did you have to unlock first for it?
I don't know. I didn't do anything to unlock it first, I don't think. I just kind of, like, I did it and that was that.
Because I don't see... I'm in the alchemy tab.
12.5 minutes to go until the stream finishes, guys.
Everyone in my stream is like, go to the alchemy tab. I'm in the alchemy tab. Oh, my God. I really didn't think you would bring down the whole tree, because when it's usually a really thick tree like that, it doesn't take it all down, it usually drops one piece of wood.
What did you do in there?
Hi. I overflowed it.
Oh god, is that why you were freaking out?
Yeah.
Hey, wait, so you guys doing the same magic stuff right now?
Yeah, we're trying to save the world, Mr.
House, oh my gosh, the full volcano has been taken over as well. Yeah,
it's bad.
It's
real bad. We're gonna need. Alright,
okay,
listen.
Actually, understand.
Sonya. Wait, so.
We got
you need a bunch of milk, like all of the milk.
I have the ability to make it. Like, I've already.
The witches are
good. I have the ability to make it. I just need.
Failed.
To, like, I just wasted all my stuff trying to put it in the cauldron and everything.
So. Do you know why it overflowed?
I don't know. Someone said I need
I'm trying to take this
outputs. An
alchemic furnace? Dude, that's what I said, and everybody was like, no, you need a cauldron. I was like,
no, the cauldron.
Why is everyone, is telling me to go into the alchemy tab. I swear to God, I'm in the alchemy tab.
Oh, yeah, so I thought.
Oh, damn it.
Guys, I feel so useless right now. What should I do?
I found a witch.
Oh,
witch.
Alright,
I found a wizard! No, they are wizards, I think. Or they witches. Wizards, I think. No, I'm fucking cool. I think they're wizards. Have I just found a motherfucking wizard? I went to get some lights in there. I found a wizard. I fucking did it, ladies and gentlemen.
Guys,
I'm a wizard.
We're gonna go plant this sapling at the tree.
They're wizards.
So we know it's gonna be safe.
You bastards. They are real.
Wizard chicken.
Yes, we are desperate for gold. That is grand.
That wizard chicken shit. Wizard chicken. Do we take it out?
Oh, we got nothing.
Why do I keep missing it?
Yes. Are we due for this
game?
We are so due for this game.
I can take out Noah Vlogs. Close his door. Why is it outrageous if it's close his door? Let the taint spread. The taint is actually so bad now, guys. I really don't know what to do. I'm gonna go and add a layer of this wood around it.
Wow, when you're actually doing something, it doesn't actually stop.
I'm an MLG chicken.
It doesn't auto-save if you are in the inventory. I'm amazed.
We're so pimp right now, guys.
I need light. I need torches.
I might stay as a chicken all day today.
I know what I'm naming this chat, this video now.
You got Terrence.
Super
nerd. You're a Terrence. not Terrence. That's not Terrence.
Oh, another chest nearly failed. To the death.
No.
We need more gold. We are so desperate for gold. Redstone. We need lots of redstone as well. So we need redstone and gold. Redstone and gold. Iron doesn't matter. Redstone and gold are my targets for the next few episodes, ladies and gentlemen. So redstone and gold are going to be on my mind for very long, for the next few episodes. I want gold. The thing I'm worried about, I want more really out of gold and redstone is gold. Because I need to fill one of the chests in, which I've had since episode 1 or 2 or 3, since the first few episodes came out.
I'll get some coal.
I need some coal a little bit as well. Not as bad, so I wouldn't say I'm desperate. But I need some coal for the furnaces. And a bit of torch. I don't need any more torches. I've got a ton. I've got lots of torches.
The taint has spread massively over where you guys are, but it's not spread closer to my tree at all. Glowstone or something, maybe.
Torch.
Words. Oh, I got more potential, guys.
Yay.
I can't do this.
Did you try a torch?
Oh, no, the tank is massively spread.
But I do that as potential. Let's see. Can I do that?
Guys, tell me what you want. You tell me what you want me to do, because we've not got much to do. We haven't got long today, which kind of sucks, but, like, we've got to do something. Make a jetpack or a dubstep gun. Jetpack, right, everyone wants me to make a jetpack. Oh my god, the taint is everywhere, right? We're gonna level up our wizardry first.
base. Jetpack and hand glide, but make a foe, nuke them all. Yeah, we're gonna go make some TNT. We're gonna make some TNT and try and fight back this segment here. What's that really cool skin I can see here? Oh, hey guys, it's so bad. Look, so this is fully infested blocks now. Wait, that level up? Oh, we're a level 13 wizard now. Use the wood. Tell Sonya to scan a flower. Sonya. Everyone's muted. So. Okay.
No! No!
The Blood Moon. You sounded like you were using like an auto-tune voice set then. Because every time I spoke to you, it went, no! No!
Yeah, dude, this is insane.
Yeah, TeamSpeak is going not good.
Oh,
dying. Blood Moon.
Oh, that was actually a thing. Right, yeah, because I couldn't join it at all. Or something. Like, I couldn't.
I'm really far away.
Well, you're really far away. I'm back in our village.
Everything.
I'm just gonna go and blow up some of the taint, that's all I'm gonna do today, I guess.
Okay, I'll scan timber. I gotta scan timber.
Hurry, Alan, timber!
No, I've already scanned timber.
Here
we go.
Are you referring to a person called Timber? Or...
Yes, Timber. He sells the wood and stuff.
Oh, he does?
He's a nice fellow.
Oh, wait, what the hell?
Yeah. He's got the hardest wood in the area, and he's asking if we'd like to see it. Hey, don't Blood Moon me. Don't Blood Moon me. Get out of here.
Is that my Terrence? Is that back? Guys, are we good? Should we do it? We should do it. That's so good. Wait. I'm trying to make sure I do this right. Let's put that there.
Needs to be one tap tonight. We can go another one.
Oh my god, I've got just enough for a good map. I'm gonna wreck it. I'm gonna absolutely wreck it. Should we make it? Wait. We're gonna make a wither, that's a fact. Don't snitch, okay? Don't snitch. We're gonna make that. I think that we need to make, possibly. I feel like we need a weapon. I feel like we need a new weapon.
Right.
Sharpness on it.
You're gonna have to
Where
finish
is sure. the nether claws?
Sometimes. We'll carry on with this tomorrow. Hopes. Carry on with this tomorrow night.
Oh, it could be inside here, I don't know. Where should we put the nether claws? I can't see it. Make a crossbow. Use a rapier? Nah, the rapier's not good, guys. We need to make a standard, like, straight up standard sword. Look, there's nether claws. Oh, I can't mine it. Look.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Nope.
Oh, I never looked my way.
Oh, the hot bar. That's got high damage, but it's still moderate. We need to make this a broadsword. Block, moderate, high. What did we make? Yeah, it's inside horn. God, sorry guys, got an issue. Oh! It's there! Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry. You guys right, thank you. I was like, what do you mean hot bar? I got some chinichi nose. Right, we got focus. We're gonna kill the wither now. This is gonna be our task today. Do I make, guys, a broadsword, a longsword, or broadsword or longsword. Everyone, which one? Broadsword or longsword? Broadsword or longsword? Why's my nose so itchy? Oh. Broadsword or longsword? I think longsword. A broadsword just looks like a normal sword. Let's make that. So we need this, we need that, that, and that. So we need a... Oh, wait. Come in. We need a tool casting rod. We need either, I think... No, that's crossbar cast. I think that. Does that look like the right thing?
This is.
Longsword. No, it's not. Oh, please don't tell me this is the one thing we didn't make. This is going to be the one thing we didn't make, didn't we? Screw it. If I ain't got it, I ain't making it. If I ain't got it, then I ain't making it. Yeah, I wanted to make a longsword, but look, we don't have that piece. Do we have that piece? I have a crossbar cast.
So we need like another 12
Right, we need to smelt gold instead. Right, we need to make a new cast.
Stole my fucking mind.
I'm gonna be doing this. Right.
Still my man gold.
Going back to plan B.
And redstone.
We need gold.
Both, really. But...
Shit, that might only be enough to make one. Please empty. Please empty. How's it lagging?
Is it lagging?
Oh, it's not doing. We're good. Good.
Okay guys, what's going on? I hope you guys enjoyed the Minecraft live stream. Thanks for watching. If you like, hit that subscribe button, like, comment, share, view. Hope you guys enjoy it. I'll see you guys tomorrow for episode 34. Oh my god, we have done really well recently with the Minecraft live stream. I'm impressed. Hope you guys enjoy. Thanks for watching. And as always, adios.